To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether this nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles, and by opposing and to die, to sleep no more, and by asleep to say we end. The heartache and the thousand natural soaks that the flesh is heir to it. It is a consummation, devoutly to be wished, to die, to sleep. To sleep by chance to dream. I dares to rub. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come. When we have shuffled off this mortal coil, must keep us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time? The oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely. Banks of despised love, the lost delay, and the insolence of office, my convenience, the best and merit of the unworthy text. When he himself might his quietus make with a bare bodkin, who would fardels bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life of something after death? That undiscovered country from whose ban no traveler returns, puzzles the will, and make us rather bear those ills we have. Fly to others that we know not of. This conscience does make cowards of us all. And does the netted hue of resolution is sickled over with that pale gas of thought, and enterprises of great bits and moment, with disregard the occurrence turn hoary. And lose the name of action.